Talbot, hammered by David Clarkson.
Well, Flyers, Devils. Clarkson drills Talbot into the boards. Well, Adrian Peterson, the Viking running back, runs over people. Just like this here.
In terms of entering the offensive zone, either left, right, or center. Boyle with another huge hit. Knocked down Chimera.
Listed at 6'7", 245. He is a big man, and he gets all of Chimera there. Crushes him into the end wall.
Nugent Hopkins belted down by Brown at center ice.
And here's the hit on Nugent Hopkins as Dustin Brown lays into him as Hopkins. Nugent Hopkins is delivering the puck into the zone.
Paille trying to cut and try to run in. And he gets knocked down by Earhart.
This is a rock solid hit. But that is big body hockey. Woo.
Now McCormick with the steal, and McCormick hammered down Sutter right in front of the Buffalo bench.
Sutter didn't see him coming because he was playing the puck. Now back on his feet, staying on the ice. And McCormick with the solid hit. Boy, that was just shoulder to shoulder.
Here comes Corvo. He is dropped by Yevlin.
There's a big hit by Yevlin. We were talking earlier how he got hit. You know, he's one of those guys that if he's not hitting and being in pain on something your side, he's not doing his job.
Erickson able to move it. Topolek gets knocked down to the ice.
See that
by Bobby Ryan.
He kind of sniffed that somebody might be there. Good clean hit though by Bobby Ryan. Shoulder to shoulder, but when you're unable to protect yourself, you're going flying on your keister.
Dwyer hammered again by Subban.
Well, that's the way PK Subban has to play. He's got to play in your face, hard to play against. He's doing exactly the way he's supposed to be doing. He's making guys hate his guts. And if they hate his guts, he's playing good.
Oh, he gets nailed as Volpatti came back in his own zone.
But this is a good solid hit. He's got his head down. Volpatti makes contact, shoulder to chest.
Oh, Burrows got belted inside the line. He's backed up, but that looked like it hurt.
Garvin comes across. You can see Alex, it was in that vulnerable position with his head down, cutting right through the middle. Garvin took advantage.